I am referring to the Bible, the testimony of the Bible, where Prophet David is permitted to have 99 wives. And that is digested all right without the slightest twitch by the Christians and the Jews all right. But when instead of 99, the Holy Prophet of Islam is only permitted to marry 9 times, then they raise their eyebrows and say, why 9 wives? The Holy Prophet of Islam had much greater responsibilities and graver responsibilities in a society which was built on a certain pattern. There's so many tribes. It was the tribal system in which he appeared. And for the education as well as for winning over certain tribes, the marriage played a very important role. It continued to play an important role even much later. So, when the Holy Prophet of Islam was permitted to marry more than once, that could also be the significance of that. For instance, after the Khyber War, Battle of Khyber, he immediately married the daughter of the chief of the Jewish tribe against which he was locked in battle. Now that was a message to the Jews that let's end all hostilities. Because when marriage ceremonies were held between two warring tribes, it was understood to be a sign of peace. Similarly, some other tribes were married into, and that helped cement closer relationship with the world of Islam for those tribes. That could be one reason. Another reason could be that the Holy Prophet of Islam was overmuch burdened with great responsibilities. And marriage does play an important role in relaxation of man. Ordinary people are not endowed with such special powers. Also, they are not endowed with such special responsibilities. So, larger the responsibility, greater and more burdensome the responsibility, more is required by way of certain relaxations.